It is the most popular show in the country.
No, it's not.
Love Island.
It's nowhere near the most popular show in the country.
No, I know.
It's about a tenth as popular as Coronation Street.
Yeah. It is really popular, and Piers hates it. So we got Jonny Mitchell in to talk to us. Very good morning to you, Jonny.
Good morning.
Right, let's go through some of the things that have been happening. Are you watching it since you came out?
I've caught up with it.
So have you watched Tyler and Mike?
I have, yeah.
Right, how jealous are you feeling?
Well, you know, a little bit jealous, but no, I'm not really too surprised, to be honest with you. I think like there was a lot of emotions going on when I did leave.
You fell on your sword so that Tyler could stay in, and she ends up with this guy.
Yeah, I know. Bit of a mug off, isn't it?
A bit of a mug off.
Jonny, what's 11 times 15?
Oh, that's not the reason he's in Love Island, though. It's because of his good looks.
Math isn't my strong point.
Do you know?
No, don't put me on the spot.
Have a guess, have a guess. Have a guess. 11 times 15.
160.
Huh?
160.
Not bad, 165. Who's the Chancellor of Germany?
All right, come on, let's move on.
Yeah, quite right.
She's the most powerful person in European politics. Do you know who she is?
Was it Angela Merkel?
Yes, well done.
Well done. And can you give me pi to three decimal places?
Absolutely not.
Quite right, too. More importantly, are Olivia and Chris real?
Yeah, I think they're pretty real.
Do
yeah.
you?
Yeah, I'd say so.
Now, Olivia came out of Love Island quite badly until last night. Is she a lovely woman who's been misrepresented?
I think she is, yeah.
Is
I mean, Olivia is really... I always thought she was a really nice girl. I think she loses her head quite easy, and I think that's kind of like what they show on there rather than, you know, the stuff that leads up to it.
And what about Jess and Dom? Are they still together and for real outside of the villa?
I literally have no idea. There were so many rumours flying around with it. I don't like to speculate too much on it, but who knows?
Do you not think, Jonny, let's be honest, do you not think it's basically just a forum for complete dimwits to behave like complete dimwits?
Well, I mean, it's just a great idea, isn't it? You stick a load of 20-something-year-olds in a villa for free and, you know, just let them get on with it and it makes great TV.
What's not to love,
exactly.
Piers?
You did lighten up a little bit, Piers, honestly.
Did you not feel that it was just, like, just very, like, stupid, the whole thing?
No, I don't think it was stupid. I feel like it's just entertainment, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's not everyone's cup of tea, mate, obviously.
But, my kids like it. My kids will be in awe.
Well, that's
on
it.
The
I mean, that's the main audience, isn't it? It's younger people. I mean, yeah.
I think it's going to be almost...